Yo, welcome back to Rin Gaming Footage. Dan saat ini kita main Assassin's Creed Origins part ke-6. Oke, okay? Kita udah part ke-6. Kita udah babak pertama gladiator ya. Ada di Mesir ya. Mesir ada gladiator gitu. Kayak biasanya kan itu budaya Romawi ya. Tapi ini emang orang-orang bukan Romawi ya. Yunani Romawi gitu ya. Ya mirip-mirip lah ya. Orang ini itu yang punya tempat ini ya. Emang dia orang dari Yunani deh. Yunani apa Romawi? Aku kadang nggak bisa bedain tuh Yunani Romawi. Ya emang agak deketan dikit gitu. Way, gak bingung loh. After all this time, I might Yunani sih harusnya. Shot at the Gallic brothers. And it's thanks to you.
Hey, I would like nothing more. What about these other contracts you mentioned earlier?
Oh, the righteous Bayek is willing to dirty his hands. Times have changed, Seni. I suppose it is hard to be a Magi all the time. You will have to ask Felix about those. Quietly.
The best way to reach the crocodile is to beat the Gallic brothers. As if I needed more reason to slit the throats of Shadia's killers.
Okay, langsung aja, man. Speak to Felix.
Felix. I've heard some gladiators are chosen for extra work.
You heard wrong. And if there was an arrangement, you would have much more to do to earn your way in. Your job, you upstart dog noble, is to fight. That is it. You earn your gold in the pit, or you do not earn it.
Then that is what I will do. We are ready.
Finally. They are asking about you too at the arena in Cyrene. Put on a good show and we all profit.
Okay, jadi tadi banyak tanya-tanya ya, mungkin ada extra job gitu buat gladiator ya. Ternyata dia jawabnya enggak, kirain ada cari side job kita biar cepat kaya. Enggak juga sih.
You'll regret that! The Magi and the Slave Girl are unstoppable! More
slave
ferocious
girl,
than wild
shit.
Beasts!
Tapi kita nggak punya panah ya, jadi nggak susah nih. Aduh.
You are beginning to... Mati kau.
I thought the lions were caged.
There are no rules in the arena, Sandy.
Ayo sini kau lion. Biarin lionnya lawan orang lain. Loh, gak mati. Oh, mati. Ini. Aduh, aku yang dikejar dong. Die. Of course. Ayo lagi. Oh, udah selesai. Easy ya. Sombong aku ya. Gak boleh nih, cuma awal nih.
The Guardians of Siwa are victorious once again! Could the Gallic Brothers be next?
Iya dong, langsung dong. Lama amat. Garlic Brother. Aku baru nyadar ya, garlic kan bawang, men. Berarti mereka itu wibu, men. Ternyata saudara wibu.
Her talents were required elsewhere today.
Cuman dulu ada anime gak
ya?
Ada.
You will be fine.
Another errand for the unknown patron.
Fighters who ask too many questions do not survive. It is a dangerous job. Accidents happen.
I am only keen to prove myself.
Then win this match. You will get your chance against the brothers. Beat them and you will be noticed.
Is Kenzo okay? Holy Anubis, I have to win this.
Kita sendirian ya, Kensanya nggak ada nih. Kensanya lagi side job kayaknya. Kita hadapi dulu yang kecil-kecil ya. Biar tak. Oke, langsung bunuh dia. Nice. Gak bisa ini, gak bisa langsung.
The Magi is not missing his partner. What a warrior!
Yeah, what a warrior, man. I am Magi.
You regret that!
Mati langsung. Nice.
Are you watching, Crocodilopolis? Is this the rise of a new challenger? Will the Gallic brothers keep their crown?
Shit. Ya kapan, men? Di belakang langsung ya. Eh, langsung sekarang dong. Fuck. Oh, fuck, man. Gimana aku healingnya? Ini mode nightmare nih. Dia ternyata bisa kena ini ya. Kena environment ya. Oh fuck. No 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 no. Kita gak punya panah lagi. Ini gimana nih, Cak? Mati kau. No 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 no. Ngeri ngeri ngeri. Ini mode nightmare nih. Kok enggak bisa gegabah, men. Salah lagi. Ini, bro. Ini, bro. Perang, bro. Aduh, kok kena. Loh, aku pedal. Shit. Shit, man. Ini kok. Oh ya udah. Oke, mati. Akhirnya, akhirnya. Adrenalinnya naik. Ada lagi enggak? Udah dong. Oke, udah.
I am sorry I left you to fight alone, but I hear you did me proud.
Mana aja dia nih?
Felix sent you out on a job. Who was it for?
I'll tell you everything in good time, brother. Just know that our future has never looked brighter.
Dia punya side job loh.
This is the moment we've longed for. Our chance to seize the mantle of champions. Felix awaits!
Agak mencurigakan ya. Memang, man, mencurigakan, man, orang itu, man. Apa tuh namanya? Kenu. Kenu. Kenu ya. Benar kan ya? Nama lu Kenu ya?
You have done well for a country Conrad. Your time has come. The crowd is bored with Viridovics and Diovikos destroying opponents with ease. I am counting on you to make this entertaining. One more thing. Do not kill anyone. Huh? I want my top four fighters alive for rematches. I have given the Gauls the same order.
All right! We will not kill them! But no promises about pain and humiliation.
No kill, maksudnya apa, men?
Big moment. They will build monuments and scroll our names across temples after this.
No kill.
Here are the contenders to the crown.
the Guardians of Siwa! Undefeated! Unmatched! It's the Garlic Brothers!
Oh. Garlic ya, bukan garlic ya. Oke. Okay. Ini nightmare nih. Susah nih. Kok tiba-tiba nge-frame lo? Shit. Fuck. Satu bar dong. Aduh, mati aku. Kok situ sih? Nah, sini loh. Aduh, kok mati? Bentar. Lah, kok temanku meninggal? Yalan. Anjing. Ntar nih kita regen dulu ya. Ntar kita regen dulu nih kak, nggak bisa nih. Oh. Hit and run aja. Hit and run. Aduh, kok kena aku? Kira-kira aku bisa tadi. Oke, lumayan. Meninggal gak? Gak meninggal dong. Kurang satu. Off. Nice. Pacot. Oh, woi. Oh, gak kena men. Bentar. Mati kau. Oke. Dapat adrenalin. Shit, what the fuck men. Duh, lino nih. Habis ini pijet gak. Enggak dapet dong, cuma 300 loh. Boom, mati. Boom, beban nih temen nih. Ringnya bagus loh. Kayak lupa kok ada tanda-tandanya tuh.
Crocodile! The Garlic Brothers are defeated!
You killed the child called Shadia! Death is the least you deserve!
Light up! We didn't kill her, I swear!
We have done many terrible things, Siwan. But the murder of the child is not one of them.
All hail the new champions!
We were
the guardians of Siwa!
Capture the girl
And take her to Berenike! To the crocodile!
It was she who drowned Berenike. The child! Took a book from her, ordered a stone tied to her ankles, and pushed her in the water! There was nothing we could do!
This is the real reason you came to me, isn't it? To uncover this patron, this crocodile! Bayek, why didn't you confide in me? Huh? I would have helped you!
You're a mercenary, just like them! I couldn't take the chance!
What fate awaits the fallen?
No!
Will it be life?
Bayek!
Or death?
You know me better than...
Death!
Bayek, you have to know!
Apa nih? Apa nih, Bayek udah kayak cewek aja, men? Nggak mau dengerin penjelasan soal nggak. Nggak semua cewek kayak gitu ya. Itu biasanya kayak gitu, men. Mau jelasin, tiba-tiba dia kabur gitu karena dia kesel. Jadi tipikal nggak semua cewek tapi ya. Ya harusnya Bayek dengerin dulu gitu loh penjelasannya si Kenu ya, apa sih namanya tadi? Kenu ya. Anjir, gak memorable banget ya di otakku ya. Siapa tadi namanya? Tapi nganggapnya, Bayek nganggapnya dia itu mercenary, man. Mercenary itu dapat job apapun gitu dilaksanakan. Ya kayak kemarin gitu, kita tandingnya sendiri dan teman kita ngilang entah kemana gitu.
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Sharia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city. Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa, where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Henut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we would be glad to see you again.
Kalau ini motifnya udah jelas ya. Si Berenike tadi. Ya, Berenike. Itu motifnya ya kekuasaan aja, politik aja gitu. Oke, kita ke sini seharusnya ya. Ke situ dulu. Buat Girl Vision. Tapi kayaknya di sini lebih enak sih, ya. Terus nanti kita naik kapal ke sini. Gimana nih? Kita ke sini dulu aja ya, biar buat jaga-jaga men. Yuk. Biar kedepannya itu lebih enak gitu loh. Oke. Meskipun agak jauh dikit. Ambil nyemil cuy, nanti mungkin ini takut juga sih.
Smoke.
Bean.
There's the granary Hotefre spoke of. The crocodile must be inside.
Okay, ini ya harusnya tempatnya ya. Tapi kita pakai kapal dulu. Buat Eagle Vision di sana. Baik. Tunggu sebentar. Ini apa nih? Buaya kah? Kayaknya sih gitu. Oh. sini. Besar buaya. Besar kau. Memang buaya. Apa tadi? Lighting apa sih? Oke, udah krokodil. Here we come. Tunggu sebentar. Mana krokodil? Mana kudaku? Ya dulu ada layangan model kayak gini ya. Bagus loh. Layangan itu diciptakan tahun berapa sih? Gak tahu. Kayaknya dari dulu ada gitu layangannya. Oh baik baik baik. Kita butuhnya ke sini sih, cuman sekalian ya kita basmi semuanya sini, orang-orang yang ada di sini. Biar lebih enjoy nanti killing-killingnya. Jalanin misinya lebih gampang tuh di sana nih ya. Oke. Okay.
The gods here are vigilant.
Ada orang sini. Mari cowboy. Mari, mari, mari. Mati kau. Oke, itu aja men. Kita butuhnya ke sini sih. Sana tuh.
Madman. What are you doing?
Sini, sini, sini.
Hey.
Panin ada orang ya. Oke, terus. Terus. Ini kolonel, kolonel siapa sih namanya, komandan itu, kapten apa komander sih. Ini btw kalau misal aku pakai ini bisa langsung mati nggak? Nggak ternyata. Janganlah ya, dia nggak mau gerak gitu, langsung ketahuan jir. Oke, okay, easy ya. Mana lagi? Oh, di sana. Wah, ini. Itu harus disable dulu tuh. Oke. Okay. Nah, ini load tracer aja ada 4, men. Banyak juga nih. Sebenarnya nggak terlalu penting juga load tracer. Karena kita udah kaya di sini. Kan pakai new plus ya. Nah, bentar. Kenapa kok nggak pakai yang ini? Bentar, bro. Ada yang lihat.
Hey, hey, what?
Ah, ketahuan dong.
Stop him.
Dua, tiga. Tiga orang sini. Boom. Meninggal. Loh, belum meninggal, hey, jir. Kok belum meninggal? Oh, kan, udah meninggal. Ini orangnya. Bentar, ini orangnya. Kok masuk ke tembok? Masuk ke tembok dia. Lah, gak kena tuh. Mana dong? Okay,
I'm sorry it had to end this way, old friend. May you find peace in Ma'at's embrace.
Hey, bentar. Ini ya, itu ya, dalam rumah tuh ya.
Wait a sec.
Wait a second. Mana lagi nih? Itu jauh amat. Di mana lo tracernya ya? Nah, kita langsung aja ya, bunuh orang ini ya. Ini meresahkan ya. Oh, no no no. Ketahuan kita nanti. Jangan jangan jangan.
You! How dare you come here?
Dapat kita.
Shut up!
Murdered by one of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotephres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
Mayat gede banget tuh. Penjahat yang bunuh anak kecil ya. Aku salut sih voice actor-nya. Bagus banget.
Layla, now! I need you!
Apa nih? Tiba-tiba teriak.
There's a van in the alleyway. Oh god.
A van? Aya, what are you trying?
Forget about Aya. Have circles here.
Oh.
They must have found out about. Oh shit. Fuck.
D? Oh. Shit. They're here too.
Okay, Layla, listen. I know you, and I know you'll find a way out of this.
Wait. Ini kita nggak bisa langsung ke sana ya. Bentar-bentar nih. Kita bisa muter nggak sih? Ini nggak bisa muter nih. Masa ke bawah? Nggak mungkin dong. Nggak mungkin ke bawah dong. Ya. Man, emang harus keluar sih.
Good.
تذكر عليك التخلص من الهدف. Thomas.
How's it going?
What is that?
Bad.
Oh, kayak orang Egypt ya.
Huh.
ماذا يحدث؟
Oh, enggak sih. Tapi dia pakai panah, cuman pakaiannya militer. Kayak militernya Abstergo deh. Langsung sikat ini.
I have to do this. It's them or me.
ما هذا الصوت؟
حضرنا الهدف التنوي. جاري يخرجها من مخبالها على.
No, don't, please, no.
طبعا القضاء على.
دي، دي، no, 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 no.
من هذا؟
Fuck you, Abstergo. I'm saying this through.
If you're listening to this, you work for Abstergo, and I'm dead. Do me a favor, and make sure Sophia Ricken hears it. My dream was to work on the Animus Project. I waited 12 years. Waiting got me nowhere. So I built an Animus that lets me access anyone's memories, even ancestors not my own. I even witnessed the origins of the Assassins. Artifacts, tombs that were supposed to be stuff of legends, I found them. By killing me, you've lost all this knowledge. I understand why you thought I had to die. But did you have to kill my best friend? What did she? Oh, Habibti. I should have listened to you. No more painkillers left.
Ini kita balik nih ya. Kita gak bisa hubungin teman kita nih. Demon. Tuh, enggak online lagi loh. Kemarin perasaan ini hijau ya. Sekarang enggak online dong. Ini Layla. Ini teman-temannya enggak sih? Ini mana? Ini Layla. Editannya lo kelihatan banget. Audio biar apa nih biar? Sophia. Tapi ada kok Sophia nanti. Santai-santai. Jangan terlalu set. Jangan terlalu set, oke? Okay? Santai aja. Agak chill. Oke. Okay. Udah masuk kita.
I've killed all these naked diadet. The Apollodorus must be told. To Heraklion.
Oh, mesti ya ada kucing yang ngikutin ya. Lucu banget anjir. Oke. Sekarang kita lanjutkan Embus at the Sea. Embus at the Sea ini seingatku Aya ya. Aya, misinya Aya. Oke, kita lanjutkan situ karena Ayanya udah pergi gitu sebenarnya. Ya kan kita kemarin harusnya pamitan ya. Yes. Yang waktu aku ngomong ini loh, kita putus dulu karena fokus UN itu lah. Mirip analoginya, mirip kayak gitu. Cuman ya ini beda misi gitu. Ini Aya lagi jalanin misi buat Cleopatra ke Pompei ya. Yang kemarin itu kita kan udah Pompei. Naval battle kayak gitu. Nah, sekarang ini ceritanya Ayah kayak gimana? Nanti ini diceritain.
Have you heard the story of courageous Captain Foxidas?
The magnificent Greek mercenary who single-handedly defeated the despised Gabiniani in epic battle on the high seas. And then...
You said goddess of Siwa. What was her name? Which battle are you talking about?
You have not heard! Oh, my friend, then you are in for a treat! Let me tell you how it happened!
Nika Ayane.
Legend has it, the noble Greek captain and the Egyptian goddess sailed from Alexandria's Golden Coast in search of the feared Gabiniani fleet. With only their sturdy trireme and loyal crew against the Gabiniani's fabled warships. Floating mountains, carrying 10,000 men, bristling with oars and fire.
Where are these mongrel Gabiniani? My informant assured me they would pass here. A throttle scrawny neck if he told me wrong.
Who are the Gabiniani? Where do they come from?
Exiles of Rome who took Egypt as their home. Traitorous rats, everyone. With the discipline of Rome and the ruthlessness of Ptolemy. Worthy opponents for the likes of us.
Well, we have to stop them before they can join Ptolemy's fleet.
We'll find them, Aya. ...and send them to ruin. Not one of these salt-soaked hull rats will pass us alive! There!
Is that their whole fleet?
Poseidon's peace, no, woman. That's only part of their full strength. And the lesser part...
Mana gak ada?
Triremes only. There's no sign of their damned octoreme. This works in our favor. We can work them down, ship by ship.
Strike oars and ready your bows! We attack!
Give no quarter, men! These devils will give us none!
They have an octoreme? How will we face it?
Show no fear, Damastes! They've not met our kind before! Their bloated barge will save them! Break!
Heave! Galley speed!
Boom. Apa dong?
Need more speed. Galley speed. Galley speed.
Good.
That's two down!
Mana nih? Gak ada. Gak ada. Oke, tinggal satu. Poseidon collection. And you die.
The Gabiniani were vanquished. All 20 mountainous warships lay in Poseidon's slimy embrace. Alone, and with the fury of the wind and sea railing against them, they prevailed.
20 warships? Pompey himself would not claim so many.
You must not doubt me. I was told it by someone who saw it happen.
Captain, we bested them! The Gabiniani are finished!
Don't be hasty, boy! My spies gave me a greater number than that. They must have split their fleet. We should head east.
Straight into the jaws of the crocodile, if your spies tell the truth.
Ha ha ha! What of it? I've wrestled more fearsome beasts,
and none were a match for our captain.
Your bravado will be your undoing, Captain, and ours.
Pick up the pace.
Bang, storyteller itu agak lebih-lebih kayaknya sebenarnya tadi. 20 katanya. Jadi berapa sih yang kita kalahin? 4 ya.
As if rising from the very depths of the underworld, a second bristling wall of hulls appeared. This time an unbelievable 40 Gabiniani death ships faced our lone heroes. Then another ship rose behind the fleet, the size of which has never been seen before or since. 10,000 warriors crowded its massive deck, smashing sword and spear against brazen shield.
This may have been the largest fleet ever to sail the Mediterranean.
Silence! Fell like fog. Suddenly, 100 balls of fire leapt up from the Gabiniani decks and bore down upon Foxidas and his stricken crew!
Up tempo! Galley speed!
The way they spring from the fog, it is like a nightmare!
Bah! Don't let their tricks trouble you, Damastis! It's a ruse to shake our nerve! They gain nothing by it!
Kita kalahin yang kecil-kecil dulu ya.
Their fire is intense!
Foxidas! This weapon could really help our cause!
I might know someone who knows someone. We could make it happen.
Menyerang kita.
Keep inside the range of the catapults, yeah. And the day is ours.
Let us finish this.
Galley speed, easy pace.
Break. Mana lagi nih? Ada nyerang lagi? Gak ada.
Give them hell of
a time.
Oh ini.
Brace! Brace! Brace!
Galley speed! Galley speed!
Brace!
Off the tempo!
Damn it!
Okay, mati satu. Oh. Boom. Mati enggak lu?
Heave! Galley speed. Galley speed, let's go.
Let me take them back filler. Ready.
Heave! Galley speed.
Back filler.
The heroics were spectacular. They fought like gods. But it was all to no avail. Yet, more ships appeared! A vast, burning armada of war bore down upon them, as if sent from Mars himself. The crew fainted, but were borne up again by the wild, thunderous cries of their fearless captain and the goddess.
Yet more ships from the east!
And his balls! This must be the full count of these bastards! There! Gods and beasts! This is it, slackers! We win or we die! Ah la la!
Prepare to evade!
Aya! The masties! Slackers all, listen to me! Scribes will break their pens, writing of this day! On this blood-smeared ocean! We'll send these cursed Gabiniani to the underworld! Let's see them tell that story without tears running down their faces! The gods themselves will lift cups to our glory!
Steady, old man! Let's not bait the gods! Strike us!
Itu nih. Nanti gak lo.
Go! Galley speed!
Enggak dong. Oke.
Okay. Well done, all!
Ah la 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 la!
That is the game!
Ah la 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 la!
Ah la la
la la! Ah la 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 la! La la la
So Foxidas and the goddess sailed into legend, over the backs of 10,000 drowned Gabiniani. I tell you, I weep just to tell of it. And they say, if you whisper a prayer into a wave or a fold of the sea, you can hear their war cry answer back. Alala! Alala! And that is how it happened. To a word.
What a tale.
What a tale.
The goddess' name was Aya, and a goddess she truly is. That may be the only honest part of the story.
What is truth? All is permitted in the realm of greatness. One must believe in the act of creation, or else they will join the Gabiniani.
You are a fine storyteller, Seni. Though, I cannot tell if you are playing a game with me, or telling a story.
They are one and the same, my friend. Married to each other, like the oceans and the rain.
Alala!
You see it now!
Dia sempat ngomong. Nothing is true tadi. What is true? That's permitted. Anjir, mirip ininya assassin dong. Mirip slogannya assassin. Oke, sekarang kita lanjut ke sini ya. Ini agak jauh nih ya. Kita lanjut ke misi ini, Way of the Gibiani. Masih 41 menit kayaknya. Kita jalan-jalan doang nih ya. Ya kuda. Mana kuda? Lah? Root not. What? Root not fallible. Ntar nih. Kita nyebrang dulu kayaknya ya. Biar afdol. Itu ada Eagle Vision loh. Kita kesana dulu berarti. Bagus banget men grafiknya men. Gila. Tuh banyak basah aja. Kelihatan loh kayak keringetan tuh. Bukan keringet ya, basah. Basah. Konotasinya jadi negatif ya. Basah. Memang grafiknya the best ini. The best. One of the best ya. Assassin's Creed Syndicate, sorry. Odyssey itu juga bagus Odyssey. Cuman aku kalau masalah grafik enggak tahu, aku kok lebih suka ini, iya. Agak condong ke sini. Tapi Odyssey itu juga bagus. Valhalla juga bagus. Mana nih kudaku? Kuda. Gak bisa dong. Apakah kita harus naik kapal lebih cepat? Kayaknya sih ya. Biar lebih cepat ya, nanti kita sela-sela gini ya. Atau langsung ke atas men. Ya lewat sini. Oke. Oke. Lah apa nih? Aduh. Kok aku tiba-tiba diserang? Ya elah. Give up! This is a damn fish now! Duh! Bisa-bisa ini apa? Dibacok duluan. Ini kameranya error. Oke. Santai. Atret. Bus. Ya, itu nggak usah dipeduliin men. Langsung aja kita ke sana, oke? Okay? Apa ini? Speak with Cleopatra in Heracleion. Oke. Okay. Kita mau ngobrol nih, karena targetnya udah dibunuh semua, oke? hyena, lizard, krokodil, terus udah ya satunya nggak ada ya satunya nggak ada ya cuma tiga itu doang ya, hyena, krokodil, sama lizard. Right. Hyena itu yang ibu-ibu ya, yeah. Lizard itu yang priest, pendeta, priest. Terus krokodil ini tadi yang punya Colosseum. Colosseum bukan Colosseum. Gladiator, tempat gladiator. Oke. Okay. Ini kayaknya udah semua nih. Tinggal Cleopatra-nya yang aliansi nanti ya. Karena sejarahnya juga gitu. Cleopatra-nya nanti aliansi sama orang luar gitu. BTW itu burung ya? Depan itu burung ya? Burung gak sih? Tuh. Bagus loh. Burung-burungnya anjir. Keren. Enak buat dinikmatin tuh enak lah. Ini udah hampir deketnya. Itu ada Eagle Vision, tapi nanti dulu kita langsung ke sini. Ya langsung apa-apa deh. Biasaan aku pakai R2.
Look who has returned. Bayek of Siwa. Perfect that you have met us in Heraklion, city of wine, women, whatever a magi like you desires and deserves.
Nice.
To the queen.
Bayek. You arrive at an opportune time.
Cleopatra, I'm still looking for the men who killed my son. The order is neutralized. Was my hunt for me or for you?
I have two more names. The order can't be...
And how many more names after that?
As many as it takes.
I wish to bring my son to the afterlife where he belongs, not... Ah! I like you, Cleopatra. But the royal matters that seduced my wife do not sway me so.
What does the badge mean to you? Have you forgotten?
This badge means more to you than it does to me.
This is not one man we are fighting. Nothing ends simply. Aya has understood that you have a new reality. I am your pharaoh. You are Magi to all of Egypt. Follow me. We have a gift.
Ini Bayek juga.
Speaking of Magi.
Pinter sih.
Any news of Aya?
Aya is still defending the seas. We are expecting Pompey and his fleet any day now. To unite against the Order and change the land.
I did see a lot on my hunt that sickened me. Our land is being oppressed greatly. I realize we cannot let the Order rise again.
Yes, Bayek. The two new names, the Jekyll and the Scorpion, are within my brother's inner circle. We believe they are the ones behind the attempt on my life.
An attempt on your life? By your brother's Philakes?
Hard to tell. A Gabiniani, one of Septimius' warriors. They form a militia 2,000 strong. I had hoped to ally with them.
With Septimius? The Roman lug. He leads them.
Yes, the dreamer who posits himself as truly Egyptian, and yet sends a man to murder me. Not very Egyptian, if you ask me. Aya feels he is working for the Order, and has a proxy here named Venator.
Perhaps he is the masked one that forced my son's death upon me.
Ini orang Yunani nih.
Votuo! Just kill me already, you cowards!
Here is your gift. He's in the Order of Ancients, like Septimius. We found him snooping around the villa. We think he knows who killed your son.
My brother Septimius killed your son, and I don't give a shit!
Shit-giving is my job.
I just fucked those twins up, Denethor!
Enough for you. I will press him for more information. I suggest you visit the brothel in town.
Yes. Go dig through this Dionysian town and unearth the plot against us.
Septimius is in town. His main phylakis is a man named Venator. We heard rumors he is lurking around the brothel.
I will clean this town up and ensure our safety.
My plan is to rename this temple in my name. Is the town safe yet?
I got busy and distracted. It is a beautiful region.
Any luck? Enjoy the brothel. Time is of the essence if we want to catch Septimius.
I am working on it.
Oke, ini bedanya Bayek sama Kanner Kenway ya. Kanner Kenway itu sering banget dimanfaatin orang gitu loh. Tapi Bayek itu enggak gitu loh. Waktu suruh kesana, suruh kesini gitu kayak dipertanyakan gitu Bayek. Ini apa nih kepentingannya untuk aku? Apa kepentingannya untuk politikmu? Ini beda nih. Itu man. Sukanya Bayek itu gitu.
Ah, look. It is the Magi.
One more warrior to add to our ranks.
I hope a moon walks among us.
Tuh, kalau kalian ngomong harus deketan gini emang, ah? Aneh banget tuh orang-orang. Kayaknya LGADTV deh. Oke, lanjut kita ke sini, ke brothel ya. Brothel. Bahasa Indonesianya bordil ya. Rumah-rumah yang wah. Wah, anti pijat plus plus ya, nggak juga sih anti pijat. Ini kenapa kok dia ke atas sofa anjir?
Ah,
turun.
A true warrior. I have a discount for.
Discount.
Wait. You're not with the Gabinianis, are you?
No, I am not. I am a Magi.
Whoa. Magis used to come here all the time, but not recently. Who do you work for then?
Cleopatra.
I heard she was in town. Well, a Magi working for his pharaoh. You must have gold to burn.
I would like to speak with your legendary twins.
Speaking is what you call it. I suppose we all have our thing. The twins are going to cost you if you want to speak or anything else with them, Magi.
Okay. Berapa kosnya? Berapa kosnya? Aku bayar.
Make yourself comfortable upstairs. The twins will come for you. They had a rough night yesterday, so don't speak too hard with them,
Okay, tadi nggak disebutin kosnya berapa ya? Atau emang aku udah ke-skip ya? Ya, btw, intinya udahlah, udah kita bayar, oke? Okay? Langsung kita tunggu di sini. Wait the twins.
You wanted to speak to us?
I'm looking for a Gabinyani named Venator.
Shh, do not say that name.
She's a naked Iadet. I won't hold my tongue for that monster. Everyone is scared of him, but you should kill him. He's staying at the top of the square.
He won't be staying anywhere ever again.
Tuh. Dua orang tuh bawa belur loh. Kayaknya sih disiksa sama orang tadi ya, petinggi tadi ya. Oke, Venator's room itu tadi. BTW ini udah 1 jam, nanti kita cut di sini. But thank you for watching. Kita akan lanjut di next video. Oke. Okay? Thank you for watching. Sekali lagi. Next video. Bye.